Let's now compare the mean to the median. Okay, so to get the mean, it's just the average. We've seen this before, just equals average of this data. Now, in this case, they're pretty close. So pretty unexciting. But what if we were to add another data point to this data set? Let's say, whether it's true or not, let's say there's another data point added at 2 million. Either that's an outlier or it's an entry error. We're not entirely sure. But let's see what happens with the median. So let's just expand our selection now. Let's just start from scratch. You just type equals median and grab all of your data. Okay, so the median doesn't change much. It changed from 64 to 66,000. Now the average, let's have a look at that guy with that 2 million in there. So the average really changes. It's greatly affected by this large value. So the median shows, it's a better reflection of most of the data, which are right, you know, between 55 and 71. Whereas the average isn't a good reflection of what most of the data values are. It's greatly pulled up by this one large value, whether it's an outlier or an entry error, we're not sure. But so the median is a better reflection of what most of the data values are.